A 2-cent stamp mails a letter. When one comes back, it's even better. Did you know that famous dancer and actor Fred Astaire was a frequent visitor here in Aiken? He even tap danced down the post office steps where this was once housed.